to Old Orchard Beach now, where they celebrated Thanksgiving a little early. The group OOV365 held a community dinner, one of three that they have a year today at the American Legion Hall. The idea is to get people from all over the community to sit down, eat, and chat. It's also to remind people that Old Orchard Beach isn't just a summer community.
It just brings our community together. I think, you know, our group is all about community and showing off Old Orchard Beach as the best place to live, work, and play. So, and we're proud of that fact.
OOV365 expected more than 400 people to come out to today's community dinner.